Assalamu alaikum, my dear friends. My name is Abdulrahman Turkman from Mazar-e-Sharif, Afghanistan. And today I want to show you how to share files from your Android to your PC without using internet connection, without Bluetooth, without using USB cable. I have seen a lot of videos on YouTube about same topic. Some of them was showing sharing files from Android to computer using USB cable, Bluetooth, or internet connection. But in this video, I will show you an easiest way to share your files from your Android to your PC. So to do this, we're gonna need a software which is called Zapier. Zapier is world's number one file transferring app. That's why I have chosen this app for this video. Otherwise, there are a lot of apps in Play Store that you can use. Okay, first of all, go to description and download Zapier on your PC and also in your Android smartphone. Once it's done, launch Zapier on your PC and also on your Android smartphone. Okay, that's opened. Let me open it from my Android smartphone. Okay, once it's done, tap on this three dots over here. After that, tap on connect to other devices. Tap on this and now select the middle one, connect to PC, and tap on this one, and now it will look for your PC. As you can see, my PC is already found. Tap on this one which has Wi-Fi signal with itself. As you can see, just tap on that, and now it's connecting. Okay, now it's connected, and now you can send whatever you want. You can send videos, audios, documents, everything. So let's say I want to send some audio songs. So let's say I want to send this audio. Just tap on that and tap on send over here. Just tap on send, and now you can see. And now in my PC, the audio file has been received. You can send multiple files at a time. So guys, that's it for today. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel for my upcoming videos. So I'll see you next time. Till then, watch other videos on my channel. Peace out.